Jared, Christmas was last week. What was your favorite gift you got?
My dad actually got me a tennis racket, so I'm looking to brush up on my skills, hopefully after the baseball season, before heading down to Pensacola.
Coach Niumatalolo is quite good at tennis. Would you like to take him one-on-one on the court?
I don't know. I see him out there practicing every day after lunch. I mean, it's probably every single day. He's pretty good. I'm not sure if I'd be good enough to take him on.
Who's your favorite baseball team?
Oh, God, this is kind of embarrassing. The Pittsburgh Pirates. My family grew up in Pittsburgh, so I'm a big Pittsburgh Pirates fan.
Have you ever been to PNC Park?
Oh, yeah, many times. It's my favorite park. I think it's the most gorgeous baseball park, and it's got a great view.
What is your favorite baseball movie to watch?
Probably Rookie of the Year. That's, like, a movie that I grew up watching all the time. It's got the humor. It's got the little kid who makes it to the big leagues at age 12 or whatever. So that's probably my favorite baseball movie.
What's your favorite thing to do outside of baseball?
I probably like playing ping pong with a lot of my company mates.
Okay.
Still undefeated in my company, so I take pride in my ping pong game. I'm always happy to challenge anyone who wants a good match.
Are you like one of those Olympians that just hit the ball really hard back and forth?
Well, not necessarily. I usually like to play the slice, play the finesse game a little bit more than just power hits every time.
You were service assigned Navy pilot. If you could fly any type of plane, which one would you pick?
Well, I think if you ask most pilots, they'd say jets, but unfortunately I'm too tall to fly jets, so I'd enjoy flying Sierras or even Ospreys, so we'll see if that ends up working out.
Hey, Jared, thanks so much for joining me. This was
the Student Athlete Spotlight.